She sat up in the bed, stretched out, and felt a particular spot on her back hurting. She climbed down and turned her back toward the mirror, where she could see that she had gotten a little bruise. Strange. It hurts, and I got a bruise on my back in the night. How did that happen? She said to herself aloud. I can explain, said the manservant, who had just come into the bedroom. It's the pee. The pee hurt you. You really have the right amount of sensitivity to be a proper princess. 20 mattresses. Oh, that's not bad, laughed the manservant, looking pleased. Am I really going to become a princess? Is my greatest wish finally going to come true? It's not at all impossible. And you can go and lie down for a bit longer if you like until we bring you breakfast. And I'll remove the pee so that it doesn't hurt you anymore. Lynn lay down on the bed and closed her eyes. Was it really true? If it was, then she was the happiest girl in the world. I wonder what the prince looks like. Is he tall or short? Does he have blue eyes or brown? And what color hair does he have? Does he look kind when he smiles? Well, it'll just have to be how it is. The main thing is that he's a prince and I'm his princess, thought Lynn, closing her eyes.